So I can't fucking believe this shit. This new guy comes out of nowhere and parks his RV directly in front of the fire hydrant, completely blocking it and making it so that it's just impossible for anyone else to get any water, do anything, wash any dishes without wetting all his stuff and the whole entire side of his RV. Like, what the fuck? The rest of us need water too. This is how we survive out here on the streets. What kind of shit is this? You can't do this, dude. The fuck?